This product is a comprehensive solution which accelerates the operational needs of healthcare workflows such as case management services, consulting services, claims management, mental and behavioral health, and electronic data exchange, which is nothing but EPHI and is a part of HIPAA compliance. So we have started working on this product from April 2019 as part of application modernization, whereas we are re-engineering the existing 2-decade-old system with new technology stack. And as part of this, we have successfully delivered release 1 with case management services as well as consulting service providers search. The major technical change was to move from desktop application to web application, where the application must comply with HIPAA standards with respect to data privacy and security. We have successfully integrated with Bing Maps for showing exact location of consulting service providers. The current team composition is a set of architects and developers, QA and a DevOps engineer. So whereas in a distributed manner, one architect full-time is working on this project, as well as 4 developers, 2 QA and 1 DevOps engineer working on this. Communication plays a vital role when it comes to project updates, and we need to update project updates in a systematic manner with customer so that everyone will know the incremental progress what team is making. And this can vary from the delivery process what we choose, and for this project we chose Kanban model, wherein team works on tickets assigned by customer and we have a weekly demo scheduled. And as part of the weekly demo, we will demonstrate the developed features to customer, and thereby customer shows to their internal stakeholders, and we will get a sign off on those requirements. So thereby we minimize the wastage in the design as well as we minimize rework. So being as a web application, so we chose to stay with Microsoft stack because we wanted to deploy this application on Azure cloud platform. So we have chosen ASP.NET MVC 6, or in other terms it is called as ASP.NET Core 2.2, and for developing this project. And whereas the backend database is chosen as SQL 2019. And for the rich user experience, we have chosen DevXtreme controls to implement, and for Bing Maps, we have used Microsoft Bing API.